online.
The National People's Party Potjoit Rangthong primary unit has constructed a new home for Sirpailin Thongni, a single mother from Potjoit Rangthong village. Thongni has been living in difficult conditions after losing her house to a fire in 2019. The village authority provided temporary shelter, but it was inadequate, especially during the monsoon season. Recognizing her plight, the NPP decided to build a permanent home for her family. The Central Reserve